The present tense describes actions that are happening now or continuously. So here we have three examples to go over. The first one is, the intense waves are bashing the coast of North Carolina. Next, Tom Hanks is admired for his acting and directing talents. And last, it is represented by the well-known calculation of E equals MC squared.